Podíváš sa na rozlúčenie s reklamou Matematik na YouTube?
For the stars of the show, please join me in welcoming from Team Fnatic. First up, we have Reckless!
Who's this?
Aha, toto bol môj coach z Ad Hoc, chalani. Toto je môj coach v Ad Hoc Gaming.
My name is Martin Larsson, and also known as Reckless, and I'm 16 years old.
16, hey?
Kind of known
takýto fešák 16, ty kokos.
Harry from the Hailu scene.
But yeah, it's a big step. I'm very scared, honestly. I feel like I'm gonna give up a lot for this opportunity, you know? Like, my safety in Fnatic is something I think I will not realize was there until I don't have it anymore. It's something I've thought about, obviously, a lot, because yeah, it's a big step for me, this whole thing. And I walk by this every day, you know, and I see, for example, can you guess which year this is? Yeah, that jersey is my first ever jersey I got from Fnatic in 2012.
Hey guys, this is Shox here from IEM Cologne with Reckles, the AD carry
Reckles. For Reckles.
Team Fnatic.
So yeah, obviously it's been a big decision, and I have all these jerseys here, like, I have 2014, I have 15.
To bola najlepšia. 2015 Fanatic. 2015 Fanatic. Tu, chalani. Tuto je 2015 Fanatic.
16.
Tam není už.
17 Worlds.
Tam není ješ, už až tak.
18 Worlds.
Tam, tuto.
19 Worlds.
Tuto, chalani.
And 20 Worlds.
Tuto, chalani.
So I can understand. I can see the legacy, you know? I can see it every day up here. It made the decision harder, for sure. Because I know I give up a lot for this. I give up everything for this, actually. For now, it's still a bit scary.
I give up everything for this, neviem, či s ním súhlasím, chalani. Keďže Reckless je tak skúrene veľký brand, že jeho safety je proste hotová, chalani. Tento typek si prdne a 10 tímov z 10 mu v LEC dá offer, hej? To vám takto hneď poviem na šupu. Takže stále má safety. A to, že ide do G2, čo give upuje? Však ide do... Proste do G2, chalani. Možno Fnatic mu ponúkli nejaký mega veľký money rost. Proste Fnatic mu dali trojnásobne väčší plat a proste Reckless povedal, že dobre, jebem na vás, idem do G2 aj tak, lebo chcem niečo vyhrať, takže...
It's hard to envision...
Možno nepôjde do G2, nikoko. A teda, že Martin Reckless joins Vitality, alebo niečo také, to je bol nejaký mým chalani. Chalani, to by bol nejaká, že Martin Reckless has joined Vitality.
Entire thing. Until it happens, I think.
Oh, this is our new guy.
Ah, that's my coach.
Hey, this is Reckless. Hey. He's gonna be our ID for the time.
Reckless.
Huh? Reckless. Reckless. Yeah, we've got a new name already. Reckless suck.
And Reddit.
Back when they picked me up in 2012, this is where it all started, you know? When I went to that DreamHack, when I played that IPL, that's where it all started. So I feel like this was a really special moment for me in my life to be able to get this chance. And obviously I couldn't know back then where it would go, but... It's hard to put in words how much it meant for me back then. I remember, like, when I sat on the bus from school on the way home, writing to Pekki and kind of like, please, I want to play DreamHack with you guys. Like, I really wanted to get an opportunity, right? So I'm super grateful that this happened to me, that they gave me this chance. So to me, this was a really special moment.
Ja som počul nejaký rumor, že sa rozhodovali, Fnatic sa rozhodovali medzi Freezom a Recklessom v roku 2012. Neviem, či mi to nehovoril zrovna coach, ten Unrated, tento typek. Tento, že sa rozhodovali medzi Recklessom a Freezom. V tej dobe bol Aleš mega dobrý, ale zobrali si Recklessa. Neviem prečo, ale je to true, no. Hovoril mi to tento coach. Aj Aleš sa o tom bavili. Takže ako si zoberte, že by Aleš mal trošku viac šťastia a bol by vo Fnatic v tej dobe, možno by bol Aleš víťaz World, najlepší hráč v histórii kokot v Európy a dovie čo všetko.
Gave me this chance. So to me this was a really special moment when I first got to join and yeah, see what esports was like, and maybe without Fnatic it would have never happened. I know it's not so easy, you know, you have to be kind of lucky in a way as well. So I feel like this was my lucky moment.
To bolo lucky team.
See what...
Ukáž, JWoww, toho poznám a nikoho z nich už nepoznám. Nikto z týchto hráčov nehral veľko už. Celý enemy team retiral. Tuto. Svaz retiroval, už bude coachovať, XPK retiroval, Sina retiroval, Unrated retiroval. Verte si, že jak dlho hrá Reckless, tento hráč je 10 rokov na špičkovej úrovni. Jak musíte byť dobrí, aby ste dokázali byť 10 rokov najlepší hráč v Európe? na svoju pozíciu.
What esports was like, and maybe without Fnatic it would have never happened. I know it's not so easy, you know. You have to be kind of lucky in a way as well. So I feel like this was my lucky moment. I have to say I'm really grateful that they kept me under their wings in 2013 when I wasn't.
Čiže, ja zruším Q a pozrieme sa na toto video. Ja to chcem vidieť celé sami. A dávam na to nejaké insight.
I played under loan, or like I was wearing a Fnatic jersey playing for Copenhagen Wolves in the Challenger Series, like kind of scuffed setup, I guess, but super cool how they still, you know, believed in me. I wasn't even playing for their team and they still had me under contract and still believed in me and still made way for me at the end of the year, even though they had a semi-final finish at the World Championship to allow me to play the LCS in Season 4. I mean, no, now called LEC. So that's just another, I guess, testament of Fnatic's...
Soren? Ukáž Unlimited, Vulight, kámo, tento hráč teraz vyhral EU Masters, si zoberte. Vulight je tiež ty kukot legenda. To tam všetko je, Youngbug coach teraz, týchto ani nevidím, ukáž? To tam nie je to ani vidno, ale Vulight. Yellowstar ešte stále hrá, tiež vyhral EU Masters tento rok. Toto sú fakt legendy všetci títo hráči.
Like strong belief in people and eye for people. Because I guess, I mean, did I even believe in myself that much at that point? Not sure. Maybe they believed in me more than I did. So that was also very special. I think a lot of other teams would have just dropped me then and there, and who knows where I would have ended up. So, allowing me to come back in 2015.
To bolo 2015 roster. Toto bol môj obľúbený fan. Pedeček, hej. Pedeček, Ugor, díky moc za peťku. Ja sa to vážim. Tvoj donate sa... To je plný donate, ide môjmu editorovi na YouTube. Ďakujem pekne.
Je nejaká šance, že sa Patrik objeví v FNC?
Nie je žiadna šanca. Patrik je brand Excelu. Hlavná tvár Excelu. Čo bol Reckless pre Fnatic, je teraz Patrik pre Excel, hej? Aby ste vedeli. Patrik má stále zmluvu a tak. Takže tak. Tvoj FBFM bol jaký chudučký. Teraz je oveľa väčší.
Another one. Speaks for this once again. Actually, that one maybe means the most. Because who would actually take a player back after he did this? Maybe only Fnatic.
Kámo, vieš prečo ťa zobrali, ty idiot? Kvôli tomu, že si najväčší brand v Európe. Ja by som Reckless sa zobral vždy. Jakože je pravda, že v roku 2014 Reckless odišiel a išiel do... Jak sa volal ten skurvený tým? Alliance alebo niečo také? Elements? Alliance, Elements, niečo také to bolo. A potom ho zobrali naspäť, ale tak Reckless bol stále najlepší, of course, že by ho zobrali. To by urobili dobrý int, keby ho nezobrali, Recklessa. Ho zobrali, no Reckless odišiel už raz Fnatic. Upla, sorry, že ťa ruším pri videu, ale nezabudni hodiť subscribe na YouTube, follow na Instagram, už si video, čau.
For me it doesn't necessarily feel weird that I'm playing against ex-teammates, I think it's kind of natural that like...
To je aké mal akné tedy.
Good and talented players. Along the line go separate ways, that happens in a lot of sports.
How those three moments are like so different, but so similar, you know? So similar in regards of speaking for how much of a like good vibe Fnatic has. It's kind of cool.
That
shit's heartwarming, wow. When I think about it like this now, it's nice. Maybe for play, I remember very, very much the Stockholm Finals versus Origin. Had my whole family there watching, friends as well. It was a very special moment for me, winning a title in front of them.
Oh, Petr Magic announcement, okay.
On stage.
Wild growth will slow them down. Pekne. Very Sweden. Pentakill. To si pamätám, chalani. Pozerajte, Huni dá teraz TP do flanku. A nechám mu Pentu, sledujte. To si pamätám. Very Sweden.
That's a really cool play moment I had. Zvane tam. Fnatic,
tento zápas som videl, túto sériu Best of 5, toto je moja najobľúbenejšia Best of 5 v histórii Európy. Fnatic vs Origin 2015. Moja najobľúbenejšia Best of 5 v histórii európskeho lolka. Toto si určite všetci pozrite, toto bola tak nabušená séria. Každá hra mala 40 minút, ty kokot. Close jak Heisel. A Fnatic mali 18-0 sezónu a Origin bol prvý tým, ktorý dokázal od nich zobrať hru. A skoro vyhrali. Skoro vyhrali, chalani. Toto je legendárna Best of 5. Toto by malo byť normálne Hall of Fame. Keď niekedy bude v lúbku Hall of Fame, tak táto Best of 5 séria bude istotne v LEC Hall of Fame. Toto bola najlepšia Best of 5 v histórii LoLka, podľa mňa. V európskeho.
He will get it. The reset forward, looking for a pentakill. We're in Sweden. The Swedish
pentakill. That's a really cool play moment I had together with Fnatic, I think. Yeah, the miracle run 2017 Worlds. That one was.
Tá sa stáva OG je taký insane. Tomu ver. Pozri sa na ten Origin team. Mitty, vtedy, God, Nils, nové AD carry, God, to je Zven, aby ste vedeli, hej. XPK bol vtedy God, Amazing bol vtedy God, Suas bol vtedy God. Ako teraz sú tí hráči nič moc, no. Všetci sú vo štábu, štári, ale, ale vtedy, v 2015 boli insane. Tento tým bol fakt dobrý. Jediný dobrý tým, ktorý mohol hrať proti Fnatiku.
The Quadra, he will get it! The reset forward, looking for a pentakill! We're in Sweden! The Swedish
That was a really cool play moment I had together with Fnatic, I think. Yeah, the miracle run 2017 Worlds, that one was amazing. Such a Fnatic thing to do, I think. Only happens in Fnatic, that shit. I think my 2018 Spring Finals win as well, kind of like slash performance. And I got my MVP trophy on stage, and then two pentakills as well.
He's going again!
For Reckless! Are you kidding me?
Jak dobrý bol tento Fnatic roster, kurva. Keby mali iného junglera, tak to bol úplne crazy insane roster. Reckless, Hillisan, Caps, iný jungler, možno iný top laner. Vypadá niekedy svoje int momenty. A vtedy bol Faker.
Yeah, another very similar moment to 2015 finals, I think. But it's just so special, you know, when you have your loved ones there watching. Being able to share it with them. Our 2018 Worlds run was cool too. Shame that it ended how it did, but...
Myslíš, že Proxa byl problém ten tým? Jup. Je to tak. Ale vlastne aj Caps intil na týchto Worlds.
Really
tieto finále na intil krásne. Caps.
It's quite sad actually. I think... Particularly with Healy and Gabriel... Or Stravitz and Gabriel, I feel... A lot of sadness, yeah. I don't know, we had something there, you know? Like... Some kind of bond. Which I've had previously as well with teammates like I had it with Febiven.
Reckless is hot.
Hello. XPK. You know, guys that you played with for just like a longer time and you created something that was like quite beautiful in a way. I feel like it's such a shame that I created something that was like
chlebík. Myš, Broxach bol mŕtvý už predenej. Keby Broxach nehral vo Fnatic, tak je shit. Typek si procházal pubertov a u toho hral na nejvyššiu úrovni a sa stala po svete kvôli jeho stop... Ako je to tak, no. Holo.
Shame that I couldn't get more out of those... Yeah, those...
Toto Hello Kitty Fnatic, to je moje oči horia.
That I had.
To čo má Hillisang za účest, chalaň? Kúkne sa na Hillisangový účest.
Those...
Ty kokos, normálne krásky oldies, ofinka.
That I had, and hopefully Fnatic can create some new as well. It doesn't have to be that it ends here with me. I mean, I'm hoping obviously it doesn't, because I want a challenge.
There's a guy at the door, so I'm gonna go open. Because I'm the receptionist here. Hello, good sir.
Also for Jessica Turkey.
Yeah, I know her.
I know her.
So yeah, is anyone here named Jessica?
Is anyone... Yeah, I know her. Is anyone here called Jessica?
I have a package for you.
Hi.
Hi. There you go.
Thank you.
No problem.
I wanna stay me, you know? Regardless of what brand I play for, regardless of what team I play in, I still want people to feel like they're watching the same guy. Playing with the same guy, being friends with...
Chalani, Reckless G2 dresa je pokšenby ak kokos.
Like, I don't want you...
Kto nechce Recklessa v G2, chalani? Povedzte mi, všetci čo ste fanúšikovia Recklessa, kto ho nechce vidieť v G2? Ja ho tam chcem, ja proste som rád za neho. To je super možnosť ako Heisel byť v G2. Podľa mňa urobil dobré rozhodnutie, ja neviem. Proste... Konečne. Ja som fanúšik G2 a chcem ho tam, tomu ver. Prestan si lupaním, sorry chalani. Reckless do G2 a verom...
To feel now that I'm a different person, because I'm not. The only difference is I play in another team. That's it.
It's attack, no.
And I hope my fans see this too, and other players see this too. I hope my ex-teammates see this particularly, because I don't want it to feel like it was a personal move or something was wrong, because there was nothing wrong. It was nothing personal. It's just, yeah, it's just my...
It's nothing personal, I just wanna win, you know? So basically, I mean, it's nothing personal, but I mean, my whole team was kind of hinting, but I think I want to win you, you know, and then maybe Worlds. So, hello G2.
My gut feeling. I felt like I had to make this move, to be fair to myself. So,
of course,
even though I have to leave things like my legacy behind and all the connections I've made and all the good memories I've made, it's just like a risk and a payment I have to make. As sad as it is, I hope I can see this more clearly and that.
Ako, ja si myslím, že Rekkles z toho robí viac ako to je. OK, je to legacy jak Heisel, Rekkles je celý život tvár fanatiku, ale proste dosiahli limit. Tak vám poviem. V ktorom týme v Európe je Caps, ten tým vyhrá, hej? To vám teraz poviem. Nikto nebude lepší ako Caps. Ďalšie 4 roky. V akom týme je Caps, tam sa vyhrála. Rekkles chce vyhrávať, je kompetitívny, 10 rokov na vrchole hráč. 2 roky nevyhral EU. Ak som správne počítam, 2 roky nevyhral EU. Čo je na tom? Čo je na tom, že ide do G2? Proste chce vyhrávať. Každý chce vyhrávať. Kdyby byl G2 a měl by bad split, byl by to hate. Pravda, no.
Sen.
Rekkles se ukončí kariéru, keď vyhrá Worlds, to hovoril. Kdo pôjde do Fnatic? Asi Upset, čo počujem. Alebo Freeze. Ešte příští rok G2 koupí Selfmade.
Really cherish what I had here. But right now it's like, it's hard. Because I haven't really lost it yet, you know, it's hard to believe that I'm not gonna be wearing those colors next year. I think then is when I will realize how much this meant for me, but I should really feel like a lucky man.
Trošku sneak peek, kde bude Rekkles v ďalšom týme, trošku? Iba tak trošku, taká nápoveda?
The stuff I've been through with Fnatic and yeah, all of their fans has been beautiful, honestly. It's been some good years, some bad, but all in all, very beautiful.
Na Supercene nie do G2 nie je, ale hej, ide.
Super grateful for everything.
Ja reálne, aby Aleš išiel do G2.
I wish I could do it all over.
Chalani, chcete počuť pravdu?
Over again. I had a lot of fun. And nie. I could do so many things differently. So many small things differently that would mean...
Toto bol pekne shit team. Noxiak, Spirit a Gamsu. Toto bol najhorší fanatik v histórii, by the way. Legit najhorší. Nepamätám si horší fanatik roster. Porazte ma, chalani. Napíšte mi, čo tu horší fanatik roster. Hneď teraz. Chcem počuť horší fanatik roster. Nemáte šancu. Toto bol najhorší fanatik roster. Kamarát, Rekkles bol tak skurvene elo held v tomto týme. Tak skurvene elo held v tomto týme.
So much. I guess in a way I wish I knew what I know now, back then, to be able to do the years better. To be able to, you know, make more use out of the relationships I had, the teammates I had, but... I think being who I am today also came from all those mistakes. So I don't want to sit here and say I regret anything. Because I think every moment was important for me to become who I am today. And maybe I'll never get the chance again. But if I ever do, and I believe that Fnatic is the right team for me, my doors are always open.
Tak jak by to Rekkles povedal, every team that's good, I'm gonna be there. Toto je môj coach z Adhoku.
Cup at Christmas, I go AFK for 9 months.
AFK.
Yeah.
AFK he's out. AFK, be right back. Yeah. And we'll see if you can come back.
Pekné video, chalani. Bye bye, Rekkles. Ideme sa ďalší rok G2.